he's a combination of being very sensitive, very aware, and incredibly courageous and a risk taker. He's the kind of person that will say, what's the worst that can happen, and then does it.